The beast is slain. He will trouble you no more.
Show me. I want to see the monster's face for myself.
Oh, no. No. This can't be. You've made a mistake, Alessa. A terrible, terrible mistake.
I don't understand. You demanded the Bloodborne's head, and here it is.
It can't be. That's Arcady. That's my son.
What?
Isn't it obvious? Red Axe's men captured him and took him to the fighting pits. There, his bloodlust consumed him, and he became a servant of Khorne.
You see, Leonid Gorchev, even those who have the most reason to hate the Chaos Gods can still fall under their sway. Beware, lest you suffer the same fate.
Enough, for pity's sake! You've said your piece. Now leave me to my grief. Person's teeth! Leave me alone! Can't you see I'm in mourning?
I grieve with you, my friend. Truly I do. But I'm here on a hunt of my own, and you promised to help if I did as you asked. The time has come to pay your debt and tell me how to get to Red Axe.
Have you learned nothing since you got here? Prague is cursed! If you go after Red Axe, you'll end up just like Arcady!
Do not fear for me, human. Chaos will not take hold in my heart. Just tell me how to get inside the Tower of Skulls.
I told you before, you can't. You have to draw Red Axe out, just like you did to... The Tower of Skulls is sacred to Red Axe and his followers. It's where their mightiest champions duel one another for the glory of their god.
Is that all? Just go to the tower and challenge Red Axe to a duel?
If you can make it to the shrine without getting cut to pieces, you'll be fighting cultists and worse every step of the way.
They'll have to catch me first. Is there anything else I need to know?
Just this. The challenge requires an offering. The skull of a mighty foe, to join the others piled upon the shrine. Take this. Give my son's death meaning, and drive these monsters from Prague.
I don't have the energy.
Oh, my children!
Look here, monsters. Behold the head of the Bloodborne, one of your best warriors. By this token, I challenge your master, Usgrim Redaxe, to trial by combat. Let him come forth and face me, or be forever branded a coward.
Pathetic wretch, you dare challenge the might of Khorne. Destroy her, rip her apart. The warrior who brings me her head will bask in the glory of the Blood Guard.
Even fiend? Gorchev said Redaxe would have to accept the challenge.
You are not a warrior, young Asrai. He does not believe you worthy. You are going to have to convince him.
What should I do?
Kill as many of his followers as you can. The longer you survive, the weaker Redaxe will appear to his warband. Eventually, he'll have to face you himself.